starting from here, we have this micro station. We used to, like, all the bills are, we always punch from here. This is our side station. Always help you guys if you are in the F&B. So this is your main thing. This is like, we have a wine display. It's not maybe so much clear, but it will help you guys. This is our all day dining. And I will help you. This is our normal setup, just for the lunch. And for the dinner, we will put some wine glasses, white and red wine, and the glasses will be changed and the napkin will be changed also. As you can see, we have total number of covers is 226 over here. And in the last, we have, this is our side station on your left hand side, as you can see. And over here, this side we used to put our buffet. It's a long, big buffet restaurant, all day dining. This is the basic side station, but we always keep tissue box because we are in the Middle East, so we have to keep some tissue box, toothpick and black napkin and white napkin. This is our, your condiments. This side we always put some low ball glass for the morning breakfast, and we are in the night, so we have to put the high ball glasses. There's some things like cutlery. This is your side station. It's always healthy. This is for the breakfast, like your preserves, honey, jams and all. And this side we have this, your mayonnaise, Tabasco and ketchup, and there's some salt and pepper. This is just for the help. Over here we have some cups and saucer. And this side, this side is empty now, so this is for the roll-up box, for the napkins and cutlery, and for the glasses. So you can see some, that's the chef side. Anything else if you need to know, just let me know. I will help you more, as I am working, so maybe my voice and the video is not coming clearly. Apologies for that. That side is outside area we have. I'll just show you. This is outside of terrace on the corniche. And the good thing is coming now. This is our hotel. In the middle we have the room, and the total number of rooms in this hotel is 283. That's the Abu Dhabi suite room. This is something about 283 meter from here. We have 3 bedrooms apartment there, with some kitchen and all the things, like kind of presidential suite room. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome to the breakfast. This is our healthy section. We have some yogurt base, muesli base, and this is rice berries. Beside that we have some flavored yogurt. Okay. This is Greek yogurt, this is chia yogurt, some berry base yogurts. This is our cold cuts section. There you will have some smoked salmon, turkey, ham and beef. And these are some cut fruits also we have. And then see, this will help you more. Okay, this is our six cheese section. Six types of cheese we have. This is our, like, for the kids. There's some different types of honey we have. There's something additional, one healthy counter also. This is homemade granola, as you can see. Two types of milk, and this is our, for the Arabic people, they love it. We have some different types of olives, cheese, labneh with zatar powder, prunes, all these things. At this side we have this hot buffet counter. There's some 8 different types of food, international food, everything. This is our pancake station. Waffles, crepes, some poached beer and apple. That's my favorite section, healthy section. Okay, this is, we have a live trolley of tea counter. Outside we have some setup for the breakfast. 9 types of preserved jams, butter on the side. We have 2 homemade butter also with the flavor. And this is your bread counter. This is your bakery counter. That's all, and from there the guest always came and we don't like.
As this is a small bar, we have in this all day dining. This is the coffee machine. Over here some Demitasse cups and the regular cups we have. And we have some like alcohol. And there's some freezer over here. So you can see guys, the video maybe it's not clear so much. There are some things that maybe it's useful for you. All the classic ones. This is our back area. We have mentioned some names. This is regular data. This is our forecast and occupancy. And this is the location name. How many sections the people are working here. And this is something like we have some standards here.